beings by nature we're survival animals. We seek to survive. We seek to keep things safe and predictable. And because we need to survive, mm-hmm. and because of this, we do have a filtration system that we listen through. Some very predictable filters that keep us safe. So we listen for confirmation of what we already know. We listen for judging and assessing. We listen for we take things personally. Everything's about us. We listen for whether or not we're going to look good in a situation. And we listen for, you know, through a filter of resignation. You know, maybe I've been there and tried that and got the t-shirt. All of those filters are just part of what keeps us safe and familiar with shutting down possibility. You know, we're already knowing everything and we're letting a whole bunch of stuff fly past us because it's not getting caught in our filter. And so what listening generously is about is to, we can feel those filters happening inside of us when people speak. They're always there. But once you notice that they're there, you also then have the opportunity to notice what you're not listening to. And that's what we call, it takes real generosity to hear past our filters.